for one last thing this week, in hopes of the Bruins moving on to playoffs, we have something that'll make you smile. That is Liam Fitzgerald, shaking off that hard fist bump last November. He greeted the Boston Bruins players as they came off the ice at TD Garden in Boston. One year later, he's inviting the public to participate in a group fist bump fundraiser for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. The event will be held on Sunday afternoon in the parking lot at 290 West Main Street in Northborough from 2 to 4. Isn't that just the cutest thing? Now, if you've ever been interested in doing your own TV show, mark your calendars for April 25th. WMCT's Marlborough Access is holding a public open house. For more information, contact Tom Brown at 508-481-1373. That's all we have for this time. Hoping your news is good news. From Marlborough This Week, I'm Brittany Murphy.